Hi, I'm Dr. Kit Weathers, and once again, it's time for the Root Tip of the Week. Today's Root Tip is number 88, but it originally aired as Root Tip number 52 on November 11th, 2009. It was my tribute for Veterans Day, and inside that tribute was also a tribute to my father. And I'd like to replay it again for two reasons. One, we got a lot of calls, and people really enjoyed it and said they wanted to hear this Root Tip again. So I was going to save it for Veterans Day, but I'm doing it now both as a tribute to all veterans that I know and a tribute to my father. My dad signed on to serve his country back when it was the Army Air Corps, which later became the United States Air Force. His primary job was to transport troops during World War II. He inspired me to sign up to spend a few years in the Air Force as well, and I'm proud to say that I served in the Philippines during the Vietnam conflict. And I would like to dedicate the following video to veterans everywhere, and most of all, to my dad.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I'd thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. Proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this.